Hey guys, it's me Ashewala from The Centric, and in this video we are just going to talk about the Samsung Galaxy S10. And before starting this video, I just want to tell you guys that there is a giveaway running on our channel, so please just tune, and at the end of the video we will just going to announce the winner. Hey guys, so Samsung with the Samsung Galaxy S10. So guys, nowadays S9 is getting a really really great hype, as it is going to be really soon to be announced about 20 days almost that it is going to be announced, and every hype is about the S9, and no one is thinking about the S10, but the S10 is going to be really great. So there are some of the rumors which are saying that Samsung Galaxy S10 will be known as the Samsung Galaxy Z or Samsung Galaxy S, which is not confirmed. And until I think Samsung will not ever call its device as a Samsung Galaxy S X, because they will just copy the name of the Apple. But if they will call as Samsung Z, that will make a little bit sense. But we have listened some rumors that which were confirming that the Samsung Galaxy Z X, Z, is the device which we know as a Samsung Galaxy Zero. But why will this be launched as Samsung Galaxy S10? There is nothing any detail about that till now, but I think so that it will be confirmed soon. So according to some leaks and rumors, it is thought that it will be a 100% body to screen ratio smartphone, which will not have any kind of notch or any kind of bezels on it. So it will be a really great looking device, and Samsung has found the technology by which it can place the camera, sensor and earpiece behind the display of the smartphone, but there is not any kind of a practical way that it could be shown on the any kind of mobile show, but the under display fingerprint scanner has been shown by that of the Vivo company, which is really a great working. And there is some of the issue about the time delay of the you can say the fingerprint recognition, but there is not a great issue about that, but that is still a great you can say technology, and hopefully Samsung will use that in the S10 or Samsung Galaxy Z. So just wait and see which will the device known as, but in my views it will be a great device, and it will just clear our kind of market bumps. So guys, let's talk about the giveaway winner. So the giveaway winner of this is only a one person. So guys, please don't be kind of bump up that we don't want. Out of 17%, I chose one person, and the name of that person is FU Dost Rahman. So guys, if you are unable to win this, just don't lose up your heart. There will be another giveaway which will be soon announced, and the winner of that will be also awarded. And just keep subscribe, share our videos, show our love, and we will just keep on bringing the new stuff and new giveaway.